Hey guys, Andrew here, also known as SlayerRock86, and welcome to the FRZ World Server. This time I'm going to be showing you guys a couple really cool things, and one of them is the brand new FRZ Hunger Games Arena. This is the Jungle Arena, actually, and I'm also going to show you the original arena, and then I'm tell you a little bit about the new arenas that are coming by, and as well, I'm going to show you the plaza. Now, this is for all you guys that are on the website right now looking at all the memberships available. So, one, this is just one of the starting lines, or one of the spawn areas. And there's a switch over here. There will be a host that hosts the game and pretty much launches you up. There's a couple chests in the middle where you can go, and then you can have an entire time of just running around the arena. Now, this is a huge area. It's all enclosed by glass, it's protected, and no one will bug you. Now, we do have a couple guys that will be reffing the game, or, but we have a couple hosts that are just making sure that everything is legit, no one is cheating. We have a couple plugins so that no one is cheating as well, because I know people want to have those things that make it so you can see chests. If you guys have that, you will be kicked from the game, and if you continuously use that during games, you can get banned from the server. So don't worry, guys, there will be no cheating on this server. And in the Hunger Games, so you are 100% safe. Now, there's also a monorail that goes through the outside so that people can see you throughout the games. Now, this is a pretty big arena, as you can see, there's jungles and everything. There's a bunch of traps, there's booby traps as well inside the arena. There's also hidden chests, and it's really hidden. Now, there are a couple chests that you may be able to see while you're flying up, and that is because we have a couple chests that may not have anything interesting. They're just meant for you to, just distraction chests. Now, we do have this really cool thing in the jungle arena, which is an obstacle course. Now, to make the games a little bit more interesting, we've added this, and it's kind of a hard obstacle course, and it's very risky. Now, if you do make it to the top, the price is really crazy, and there's also a lot of really good stuff in there. Now, this arena only holds chainmail, or chainmail, whatever you want to call it, and leather armor, and we don't have any iron swords in this. You only have wood and stone, so it makes it a lot more challenging. Now, you do have bows, and you do have fishing poles, and there is food as well. So, it is still like a Hunger Games match. It's just got a couple extra things and a couple regulations so you don't instantly get killed in the jungle. Now, the trail, or not the trail, but the obstacle course to get up here is kind of tough at first. Now, I'm able to do it multiple times in a row without dying, but that's because I got used to it. Now, if you do make it to the top, it is a bonus, and if you make it to the bottom, there is a chest down there with a bunch of enchanted stuff, and that's going to help you win the game. Now, the reason we added this is so that there's something interesting about the server, so that people are like, whoa, someone actually made it to the top of the volcano. So, this adds a lot more to it, plus you get a crazy reward for going up there. I believe it'll be either in the hundreds of thousands or the millions. So yeah, this is the arena, and I just wanted to show you. It's very intense while playing, so it's a lot of fun, and the matches here can go from anywhere to 30 minutes to hours, and yeah. So it depends, and we have different types of matches where it's like single PvP, where there's some will be allowed, like you're allowed to craft in some of them. There will be even a match where, now these are different, they're only hosted every now and then throughout the week. Now we have matches every single day, but there's certain ones, like specific ones, like full survival or team survival, where it's you and a teammate, and you literally go off, kind of like how in the districts there were two people per district, yet they were not teammates, except in the very end where they allowed them to both survive. So we'll have something like that. We'll have certain matches where it's special, where you two can survive, and ones where you could actually build fortifications. Now, there will be limits, like you can't be hiding underground throughout a long amount of time. Now, we do have ops, and they are invisible, that are running around, or not running around, but flying around this, making sure no one is cheating. So if you are camping, you will be told to stop. So that's just this is a little update about this. Now I am going to warp myself to the city real quick, and there's a couple newbies here. So this is the city. I'll go ahead and turn my distance on far so you guys could see it. And the Hunger Games Plaza is actually right outside of spawn. So I'm gonna actually just sit here for like 5 seconds, and I'm gonna let the whole city generate around me because there's just so many blocks, and I'm using Camtasia at the moment, and this only runs around 30 frames per second. So I'm usually running around 300 frames per second, so this is slowing down my loading a lot. But right here to the right, as you can see by the flaming wall, we have the Hunger Games Arena. Now, by the time that you guys get in here, it's going to be a lot better. We're going to have an entire theme park within that first dome. Now, there's two buildings, the left one and the right one. Now, they are both available. They both have gigantic rooms. And of course, throughout the packs that you get, if you are currently on the website, if you look to the right, there is a bunch of memberships available for you guys to get. You could also scroll down to the bottom, and it's got the full info of every pack. But I believe some of them have it available so that you get a room within these plazas. And then the penthouses are usually the ones on the top as well, and they are massive. You also get a lot of money when you buy these. Now, we're not finished with the model room, but we'll have an update video on this. If you're watching on the website, we'll have it on the Hunger Games webpage, so you guys could check it out. But the rooms are amazing. This is a two-bedroom one. So this two-bedroom one or two-floor one, whatever, is available for, I believe, the last one or the last two memberships available on the website. So I believe it's either for the Royal or for the Gold. So you guys can check those out, whichever one is for two bedrooms. And yeah, you would get two bedrooms, which is amazing. Now you could have a choice between a room in this tower and a room in that tower or two rooms put together. So, a lot of crazy stuff, and the view is just incredible. I'm gonna go ahead and let me get out of this mode. Let me break my way in real quick so you guys can see. Let me go back to this. Now, the view in here is just crazy. This is just, it hasn't been fully furnished, but I'm just showing you around. You get a full view of the entire city. Now, not everything is generated for me because I have it set on low FPS, so you guys can see a lot of stuff. But you're very, look at the clouds just down there. You're very high right now, very elevated. And the doors and everything are really cool. Here's the elevator. The doors slide down, and you could see it's huge, and you could even go to the top floor. Now, the top floor hasn't been made yet, or hasn't been furnished yet, but at least you get an idea of how cool it is to be up here. And, of course, you could see all of the buildings around you, and at nighttime, they make it time night. It's very cool. You got the whole entire night sky. You've got all the stars, and it's very cool. You've got the Freedom Tower right over there. And you've got downtown down there as well. So, it's very cool to be up here, guys. And it's a lot of stuff that you get. You also get a ton of in-game money just for becoming a member. Now, there's multiple memberships. So, I recommend you guys check them all out. See which one is right for you. And we give you guys amazing deals in every single one of them. So, let me make it daytime. So, like, some of them will give you a ton of money. Some of them will just give you memberships. But every single membership gives you a lot of in-game money. So, you'll always be set with that. And yeah, I just wanted to show you that. Now, the original Hunger Games arena, if I can get to it, it's a little bit farther out, so I don't have a warp to it just yet, and I'm lagging a bit, so I'm seeing a couple world holes. That's because I have very bad FPS at the moment. So the server barely ever, or actually doesn't even lag, I believe. It's lagging because I'm using Camtasia, like I've said before. So yeah, I'll actually go ahead and re-log in here, and it's going to set everything on fire because I've currently got this invisible thing. But we don't have fire spread on, so it's okay. And let me get this out of my compass. Now, this is the capital area, so I'll actually go ahead and let this load. We just gotta thaw all the snow and ice because we did a reload real quick and we had that off, but we have it on again. So that's the capital. We got our White House to the left as well. In this area, we haven't been developing as much lately because we've been working really hard intensely on the Hunger Games for you guys because we know that is what you guys love. But you can take this road over here, which I would normally drive, but due to my bad FPS, I'll end up crashing. So I'm just going to teleport my way to the end, and I'm using this compass, so I'm skipping super fast through everything, so that's why it may look a little weird and glitchy. But yeah, now right over here to the right, now you can't really drive to it yet. We have a warp set for it, but I don't know what the warp is, so I'm just going to let this generate around me, but I'm going to go on to normal render distance so you guys can see it. Let me actually reload real quick. And the IP is also, if you're on the website right now, it's on the homepage, so you can join and you can check out the server. It's free to join and free to play. And yeah, by the way, it always shoots lightning when I'm on here, so it's not my fault, it just does it automatically. And yeah, this is the original Hunger Games arena. So I don't know if it's under construction at the moment. I don't believe, yeah, it's under construction at the moment. So we got the Hunger Games sign currently being apparently redone. And I'm currently in invisible mode again, so let me take that out. But yeah, this is the original Hunger Games arena. I'm just breaking this down because apparently some guys were working on it. So as soon as I get this out, I'll be able to show you. Yeah, Hunger Games arena right here. And we've got a couple craters over there from the cannon. And normally it would have Hunger Games right up there. So this is where you would spawn, and you could actually see the beta of this. It is, if you're on the webpage, scroll down a little bit. It should be in the bottom of the page. But yeah, this is just a regular Hunger Games match arena. It's pretty cool. We're adding a couple more things to it to make it a little bit more intense. But the fact that we have like a little ocean, we got some mountain biomes over here. Not that big. We didn't want to make it crazy, kind of like what we did with the volcano. But it's just a nice arena. and we've played in it a couple times, and people really do enjoy it. We're adding a ton more. By June, we should have like 10 arenas available. And if you guys get the memberships that give you access to all the arenas, you'll be able to play with them. And right now, we do have a super sale going on, so I recommend you guys get everything now, or at least try to, because the sales right now are not gonna last. But yeah, this is the arena. It's a pretty nice arena, kind of like a Hunger Game feel to it. The jungle one's a little bit more intense. So we have this. We're also gonna make a multi-biome one, which is gonna be probably four times as big as this. It's gonna hold eight times as many people, so it's even more intense. And it's just gonna be a crazy, crazy arena. There will be different biomes. There will be a snow biome, and we're gonna customize the biomes. So one biome may have like a ton of ice. There'll be a glacier. Another one may be mountains. Another one will be like craters and deserts and forests, and it's just gonna be very, very intense. And I am failing on trying to find the TNT, but there we go, got it right here. So let me put that in, and let me get out of this mode. So yeah, guys, I hope you enjoy the server tour and everything. I'm SlayerRocker86, and I hope you enjoy everything available on the website. And yeah, check it out, guys. The memberships are really cool. And also, what I want to tell you real quick before I end this video, I want to fire this cannon just for the fun of it. And I just realized I slightly failed at the redstoning. But for some reason this redstone didn't trigger it or something. I don't know what just happened. Let me see. I think, whoa, I did not mean to do that. Yeah. That's a lag fail, okay. But I need to stop doing that while I'm recording. But yeah, a couple of the other things. Let me go to spawn slash warp city. Okay, so let me go into normal mode. Let me get my little compass out so I could teleport my way out of here. Now, a couple of the things that are available on the site. For one, you also get a ton of money when you do this, but you could also become a special member and you could become in the ranks. Now, look at all the information on the memberships. There's several ones that will give you access to the Hunger Games stats and everything. What you could do on the server is become a pro athlete. And by becoming a pro athlete, here, let me go. I want to make this look like a cool machinima. By becoming a pro athlete, you can make a ton of money just by playing in the games. There will be like championship prizes, so if you win the game, or there will be different things. Like if you every person that you kill, you can make like 10,000 to 50,000. If it's a really big game, you can even make up to $1 million just for killing a person. So it's a ton of money in stake for this. So the higher premium membership you have, the higher the matches, the higher the revenue. So it's really worth it. And if you want to make your entire career on the server being a Hunger Games contestant or being a Hunger Games pro, then I really recommend you get yourself a good membership. And of course, you get suites like this. And you gotta remember, you will have, if you get some of the higher memberships, you get millions of dollars. With those millions of dollars, you could buy suites and apartments everywhere around the city. $1 million can get you a ton of stuff. And I believe the most expensive mansions and all that are below $10 million. So just getting these packs will make you instantly a millionaire if you get the good ones. And you'll have, for one, no one can buy these rooms in the Hunger Games Plaza. The plaza is both buildings, that's the entire plaza area, and no one can buy these. The only way of getting in here is through having a Hunger Games membership from the FRZ site. So you'll have access to these, and there's a ton of clubs all around. There's even some hidden clubs and underground membership clubs and theme parks. We have one right behind me as well, and that's part of the Hunger Games, so a ton of really cool stuff available. And we're also gonna have a theme park right behind me as well. And that's gonna be a sports theme park. So a ton of stuff is available for you guys. You can join the stats and you can see who is the best member. I'll also put you in my FRC or in the Friday Night Fights that's gonna be aired on Firerocker Studios. If you don't know my channel, which you're watching this video on, if you're on the website, check it out. And a ton of people do watch that. Thousands of people will see you, and you know, you'll become famous on the server, you'll become famous through my channel, you'll become popular, you'll be rich on the server, and it's just a bunch of great stuff that's available for you guys. So yeah, what are you guys waiting for? Go ahead, get your memberships, read all the info. And also, we have a ton of stuff updated on the website. There's a ton of other ranks for you guys to do, and you can have more than one rank. It just gets added onto your name and added onto the abilities of things you could do. So yeah, guys, that's pretty much all I wanted to tell you. I hope you join the Hunger Games. And yeah, I'm SlayerRocker86. Let me make it nighttime slash time night. I'm SlayerRocker86, and I will talk to you guys later. Enjoy the Hunger Games, and may the odds forever be in your favor, or whatever it's called.